My painting will have to tell many stories. It should be large enough to hold everything. I will work like the spider I saw this morning, building its web. First, it finds an anchoring point. Here, the heart of my web. In most paintings, God is shown parting the clouds, looking down on the world in displeasure. In my painting, the miller will take his place. He is the great miller of heaven. Now the stage is set.